Okay, I'm gonna season this flour for some cube steak. And I'm gonna make it where you can just fry chicken with it if you want. So we're gonna start out with some Lowry sauce. Some Lowry. Good old Lowry. Some onion powder in here. I'm always heavy-handed with the powders, but you can use as much or as less as you want, okay?
Oh, I have here.
Some black pepper. I'm gonna use some the greens, pink Himalaya. Just a little bit of that. I'm gonna use Chef Carmen some Cajun. I'm gonna show this to you in a minute. But I'm gonna be careful with that because of the salt. Cajun Creole. Mm-hmm. And then I'm gonna use some pink Himalayan Creole. This has some of everything in it. It's gonna really give it a good taste, right? And a little cayenne. Now, where's my garlic? Okay, here it is. And we want to use the garlic lovers. Chef Carmen. I'm going to turn the heat on. Give it a good shake. Uh-oh, there's a little hole in there somewhere. And here's the cube steak, in which I'm going to cut. Cut it. Fries better. There we go. I don't own the rights to that music. That's Pandora's Main Ingredient Radio. Let me turn that off there. Okay. So, this is some ranch powder seasoning. Good. Just hit a little bit. Just a little bit. Hit it. Mm-hmm. This is good. Not a whole lot. There you go. Right? That's a plus. That is a plus. Stick all that goodness in this bag. Give it a good shake. Not a whole lot, just enough. Ziploc it. Over here, and we have the stove. Let me turn it. There we go. Let's take a look at the greens.
Mm-hmm.
the rest of the greens in here. I want to taste the water. Let's see. Mm. Okay. While this is heating up, go in here. And add the rest of the greens and the veggies. We'll let this cook down a little more, and then we can put more meat and so forth in there. Okay, we'll let that cook down some more. Now let's get all back over here, and let's test and see if we're ready for the meat. Let's see. Not quite, almost. Again, I don't own any rights to the music that you're hearing. It is Pandora, Main Ingredient Radio. And they have to keep saying that because they won't show your video if you don't. Okay. And of course, guys, you don't like to clean as I go. Can't help it. Wipe things down a little bit. Turn that up. Okay, I think we're ready. Yes, we are. And I'm telling you, with that ranch seasoning, it just adds a little zest to it. Good flavor. You know, like when you add it to your hamburger, so you know it's good with beef. I don't know if you ever done it, but you know, if you put that on your hamburger meat. Mm-hmm. Really good. All right, and we'll just let that do what it do. It will make a nice gravy to go with that. We're going to leave all that seasoning out. These are what I'll show you what I was using today. It seems like a lot, right? But you just use a little of it. For the gravy. That's for the greens. The pepperoncini, that's for the greens. And I have a little bit of okra here. Let's show you a little bit of what's going on here. And over here we have some more veggies. Yep. Mm-hmm. put this back on here. Put it where you can see it better. There you go. That's a better picture. So we'll fry this up, and then I'll come back. When it's all fried up, you got the gist of it, right? So when I come back, we'll make the gravy, okay?